This is John Connor calling Resistance Command Bakersfield. Do you copy? Repeat, this is John Connor calling...
John Connor?
You're alive?
Thought you went down with Murphy's chopper.
Listen, Linda, we're going back into Eagle Rock on a rescue mission. Can you back us up with air power? Buy us enough time to get in and rescue our men?
Wish I could. Last time we tried that, their carrots shredded our birds. And then there's that harvest.
Right. Well, what if I told you that won't be a problem? All right. She's good to go. She'll steer herself straight to Skynet, stopping at all our primary targets. Only problem is, I've still got no way to control her guns remotely.
You do now. Look, I'm not too good with apologies, but we were almost out of the city when we saw your fireworks display. I don't know how you did it, but me and some of the men started talking and we figured, well, you know, if you got this far on your own, imagine what you can do with some help.
First, we need to locate and destroy Skynet's anti-aircraft turrets.
How you planning to do that?
These plasma cannons will rip through just about anything Skynet can throw at us.
There's also the Gatling gun.
David, this is Connor. Can you hear me?
Yeah. Hey, I'm hearing a bunch of fighting, Connor. Is that you?
Sure is. We should be at your coordinates shortly. Sit tight.
Connor! Another turret! Connor! Take out that T-600!
Looks like it did some damage.
Turrets.
Then what are you gonna do?
We'll have to go in on foot. Find a way inside Central Command, and take the remaining turrets offline another way.
On foot, huh?
We don't have a lot of options.
You're taking heavy damage!
Can you get any more of those turrets?
Maybe a few, but this thing's falling apart. Destroyed that one. Where's the next one? Men. We'll go in, get our guys out, and then get those anti-aircraft guns offline.
Jones, Washington, Torres, go with Connor. The rest of you, fan out. Take down any remaining machines. We need to ensure Connor and his squad makes it inside. Because if they don't get these turrets down, all of us are in a world of hurt. Hey, Connor. Good luck.
Connor.
They didn't know what hit them!
Well, they know now, and they're none too happy about it.
Ah! Oh.
Most of the turrets are down. Taking the last of them offline the old-fashioned way. Are the planes ready?
They're circling. Under orders to maintain minimum safe distance.
Thank you.
Follow me! John Connor to David Weston. We're approaching your location. Is your emergency beacon working?
That's good to hear, Connor. It should be working. I'll turn it on now. I was afraid to use it in case the machines picked up the signal. Just hurry in case they do.
We're on our way. Follow me!
believe it. I never... Thank you.
I can't believe you came back for us.
Yeah, it's amazing. Just amazing. We don't have a lot of time. Washington, Torres, and Jones will escort you back to our vehicles where you can get medical attention and wait for evac.
Hey, you're not Resistance. Who are you?
They can fill you in later. Right now, I need to figure out how to get inside that building. You have any ideas?
The service tunnels. They're tight, but they'll take us there.
Us?
I'm going with you, Connor. Least I can do after everything you've done.
I can't ask you to do that.
You're not. Let's go.
You guys good?
Yeah, we're good. Get those guys back to the trucks, and be careful. We'll have to split up. Barnes, you and Weston flank from the right. Me and Blair will come around from the left. Stick to cover and move fast. You ready?
Yes, sir.
Hell yeah.
Let's do it.
Barnes, watch out for David!
I'm not exactly sure, but I think the control room is this way.
What do you mean you're not sure?
It's just, after a while, all this stuff starts to look the same.
Cover, Chief.
This is John Connor calling Resistance HQ. Do you copy?
We hear you, Connor. Go ahead.
I'm going to bring the turrets offline. Give us 5 minutes or so to get out of here, then blanket the place.
Great work. We got choppers coming in to evacuate, boys. Where should I have them meet?
There's some wounded men by the outer wall. Get them out first.
Copy that.
You almost done in there?
Yeah. The program just needs to run for a few minutes.
Then help us fight off these machines!
Thank you.
that worked. What was it?
I rigged the system to send out an EMP, forced a shutdown. They'll reboot in a few minutes, so we better get out of here.
Okay, follow me.
Surreal.
This is John Connor to all available resistance pilots. Commence your bombing run.
Asking why we did it. Why we sacrificed so much for just three men. But it wasn't about the numbers. It was about the message. It was about principle. I think in time they'll understand. I think deep down they already do. It was just a small victory that day, but already things are different. All around me, I see change. I used to think of the world the way it used to be, and try to find strength in those old memories. But now I think of the future instead, of the world we're going to create. And it gives me faith.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe, turn on notifications to see when and what I upload next, and as always, have fun!